Hey guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today we're going to be colouring these nesting dolls from Worlds Within Worlds by Kerby Rosanes. Now, this would have to be my most requested image from this book. I get so many DMs asking if I'll colour this page next, and I haven't so far. I've been putting it off for the last 2 years because I haven't been inspired by the page so far. Normally when I look at a page, I can see what I want the end result to look like. And on this occasion, I can't see that end result. So usually when I can't see what it's gonna look like, I'll ask the kids what they think would look best and I run with that. And can I just say the kids were supremely unhelpful for this one. And my husband too, I'm gonna lump him in with the kids. They were all unhelpful and they've all been sacked. So today we're gonna just wing it. Even though I haven't got any inspiration for this page yet, we are down to the nitty gritty with this book, and I have had that issue with the last couple of pages, and I have loved the end result of those pages. So once we get started and we get into it, it will all come together in the end. The inspiration will flow and I'm sure it will look beautiful. So let's dive in and get started. All right, I think we're going to leave part one here. I'm still just winging it, but so far I think it's looking pretty good. I will see you next time for part two. Hopefully we can finish it all off in part two. We still got all the little details and the background to go. Not sure what I'm doing yet with the background. We shall see. So I'll see you again next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.